We are going to simplify the rational expression x squared minus 16 all over 3x cubed plus 12x squared divided by x minus 4 over 9x squared minus 12x plus 4 times 6x to the 6th power over 3x squared plus 10x minus 8. Before we start the factoring process, flip the second term and change the operation from division to multiplication. This can be done because dividing by a fraction is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal of that fraction. We will start by factoring the first term. The numerator can be factored using the formula for a difference of squares. The result is x plus 4 times x minus 4. To factor the denominator, remove the common factor 3x squared from both terms. The denominator becomes 3x squared times x plus 4. The first term is now in complete factored form. Now we can factor the second term. Factoring the numerator reveals two factors of 3x minus 2. The denominator cannot be factored, so the second term is now in complete factored form. The third term is the last to be factored. The numerator doesn't need factoring, so we can cancel out common factors later in the process. We will take out a factor of 3x squared to complement the similar factor in the denominator of the first term. Factoring the denominator results in the factors 3x minus 2 and x plus 4, and this completes the factoring process for the third term. So, now that all three terms are in complete factored form, we can begin the final step of canceling common factors. The factor x plus 4 can be canceled. The factor 3x minus 2 can be canceled. The factor x minus 4 can be canceled. The factor 3x squared can be canceled. The simplified form of the rational expression is 2x to the 4th power times the quantity 3x minus 2 over x plus 4.